former Bengal governor and Mahatma Gandhi's grandson, Gopalakrishna Gandhi, has hailed writers for returning their Sahitya Academy Awards as a landmark moment. In an interview, he also indicated that if more writers gave up their awards, it would be a powerful protest against the murders of rationalists and threats to free speech. I don't remember an earlier occasion when, without a formal conference resolution, writers have returned their Sahitya Academy Awards. This seems to be a new awakening of their powers beyond the writing of their works, and if more do it, it'd be very powerful, said Gopalakrishna.